Guys, welcome back. So we're just going to have a look at the Pockverb closer this time, not just a quick overview. We're going to look at the reverb in part one. Part two, we're going to look at the delay, and in part three, we're going to look at delay and reverb. So let's have a look at reverb. Going to use a little box, start on reverb. So this is the box, because the box doesn't have a there's no reverb on the box. So we'll start on room. Just keep everything at 12 o'clock so you can hear that. Sorry about the chair, it's a bit squeaky. Sound pretty good. Now we're on plate. Now go to everyone's favorite spring. This one. Modulation low bit. Not sure what that is. I've been using it for like 2 months and I still don't know what this last one is. I like the swell. So what did you think of the reverb part of the pedal? It's pretty good, eh? So next time we're going to look at the delay, like I said at the beginning, and then part three we'll look at the mix of the two. So till next time, guys, subscribe, give us a like, tune in and have a listen to the delays on this. Stay safe.